Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I left off right here at this time. I don't think I found much of anything. I don't even remember. Oh yeah, I was looking for mechanical parts up here. My intro. I hope not. They must have increased the rate at which you level up. There's no way that I was leveling up this fast before. I knew I heard you out there. I have been in here before. I thought I had. I just searched that one. I don't need to search it again. That's where the lake house is. It's out there, right? Or is this a different lake? There's my mini bike. Pretty sure this is the lake that the lake house is on. Maybe not. Yeah, I can see the dock over there. I'm gonna head back towards home for now. And drop off some of these extra items in my inventory that I don't need with me. And I might be able to... I might be able to craft part of the... I might have part of the supplies for the thing, you know, the chemistry station. I know I'm pretty sure I've got the mechanical parts I need. I think I needed 10. Resources. Nope. I need one of these for the chemistry station. That's right, I made a land claim block. Was it the cement mixer? Yeah, it was the cement mixer that I wanted the parts for, not the chemistry station. Now, because as I mentioned, there's an achievement for placing a land claim block, I'm going to go and do that. Because I like getting achievements. I don't know what this is going to do. But I got an achievement. I think that's more of an online multiplayer item though. Okay, I do need some... I need springs. Can I build those? Can I craft those in the forge? I don't believe I can. Resources. Ah, I can, but I don't have the skill to do it, so first of all, I need the skill, where was it now? And I forgot to turn my phone off. Sorry about that. So chemistry station, that requires 15. What do I need for the... for making a spring? chemistry station now. Because that book means it's a skill. The little guy with the hat means it's a spring. Or not a spring. Sorry, means it's a skill that I need. Book means I can read it from a book. At least that's what it seems like so far. Since I don't know how to craft a spring just yet, I'll have to find some. There's my hunger and everything. Well, that's 72. Food is 100%, water is 29%. Let's drink some water then. One more should do it. There we go. I'm breaking these down, but on this, isn't it? I don't like that they don't the quality doesn't bar doesn't go down when you're breaking these now. It just stays at 33 or 33. Steal things in my inventory anymore. Do I need to use the workbench? Yep, I need the workbench to craft steel things. I need 20 steel to make a steel fire axe now. Oh man, what the frick? Why so much? That's just ridiculous. That is ridiculous. That it takes so much of everything now. Granted, you get more of them, but wow, that is just ridiculous. Way too much steel to craft a fire axe. I just threw all of my forge. I'm going to go mining so I can get more iron. Because I do need more of it. At least the iron should hopefully be a bit more noticeable now, but I don't remember what it looked like, so until I find it, I'm not gonna know. Because I'm pretty sure it looked different now, didn't it? There's yeah, I think that's gonna be a bit more noticeable. That's a lot of lead you still get, just the plain lead from it, but the iron you get ore. Or raw iron, I guess they called it. Does stand out a bit more, but I'm not seeing much of it. That might be some. Obtaining iron is quite a bit more complicated than it used to be. could go around and break signs and things like that and still get iron that way, but you don't get much that way, it seems. So it's better to go and mine for the ore and make it that way. At least that's what it seems like. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining about the iron being this way, but it is a bit more tedious and a bit more of a hassle to get it now. Not saying it's bad, it's just different. Okay. Let's see here. I don't remember how many pieces of iron I got in my forge for each of the rods. It is a lot more noticeable now, though. That's good. I mean, you could see it before, but now it stands out more, I think. And it doesn't, like, blend in with the other ores like it used to. Because if there was lead nearby the iron before, sometimes it kind of bled together and looked the same. At least I had that problem sometimes. I don't know if everybody had that problem, but I know I did. Apparently nitrate powder and coal blocks are a lot stronger than they used to be too. Because I used to be able to get those with one hit. But it takes two now. Is that all the iron? There was more. It looked like there was more down there. Okay. So I'll finish farming this part, or not farming, but mining this part, and then I'll head back to my house and throw these into the forge. They definitely made things a lot more interesting in that update. But I like it, because I was kind of losing interest and losing ideas on what to do in the game. Because it was basically just the same stuff over and over again, and it's still going to be the same stuff over and over, but it's different now. There's more stuff. So I've got a bit more I can do with it, rather than just repair my house after the horde, scavenge, go back, prepare for the horde, repair my house afterwards, and so on. Now there's more I can do. I can go and trade with others, and when I find them eventually, I can craft a lot more. It added a lot to what I can do with the game. And I'm happy with that because I was, as I said, I was kinda losing ideas on what to do still. I felt like it was getting kind of tedious and boring to be doing just the same thing over and over again. finish up with this part here. And then I'll head back to my house for now. I wonder what the maximum stack size for the rock item is. That's 1,000, okay. That looks kind of brownish. I think it's just the lighting. Why is it looking all brown and stuff? That doesn't... I mean, I know it's just the way the lighting is, but it looks like it's iron. It looks close to what old iron looked like. Is that why it's colored weird, or is it just the way the lighting is working in here? I think it's just the way the lighting is working out in here. Okay, I think I've got enough iron for now. Let's find my way back out. I don't like the way it's the light is making it look like that. Hey, there's some iron. Grab any that I find on the road, but I'm not gonna go and dig for more. Let's see the patch, I'll grab it on the way out, but. Okay, this isn't even the way out, is it? Or is it? I don't know. It is, okay. Okay. Scrap iron. If I can find it. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, why not? It goes fast. Geez, it takes like 3.5 minutes now. Why'd they have to make things more complicated? At least repairing doesn't take much. Because that would suck if the repairing took just as much as upgrading. What in the world just happened? I'm gonna see if I can do that again. I ran up the ladder. Okay. So that's a thing you can do. That goes way too fast now. How did I miss that one? repair anymore. Oh, that's stupid. Wait, can I repair the dirt now? Yes, I can. If I've got the right material, I can repair the dirt now. So, no more having to dig it up in order to fix it. I don't have any spare dirt in here. I've got some up here. I'm gonna take it with me. I'm gonna patch up parts that need repaired. I've got crushed sand and a lump of clay. I don't know if I'm stone to repair anything. That's awesome. I can now repair this stuff even. Sure you guys know how bad that bothered me. I know I mentioned it several times. Oh, is it gonna take the dirt fragments or whatever they were called? What it takes to repair it. I forgot the you don't get fertile dirt anymore from digging. So yes, I'm going around repairing the ground. I mean, not everywhere, but right out around my house I'm going to. But I can't repair that. Why is that? I know I'm weird. I just like the ground to be even. I don't like when there's the dips and stuff in the grass, or in the dirt, I mean. Okay. That's neat. I'm actually much happier than I should be that I can now repair the dirt. Maybe there were a lot of people who wanted to be able to do that and complained or something, or maybe they just decided it would be a good idea. Either way, I'm happy. I mean, see, there's still some little dents and stuff, but not. They're not going to be as bad as they were because I can repair the stuff that gets damaged and dented in. Okay, and it requires a garden hoe to upgrade it, which would make it fertile dirt. Thank you. happy about being able to repair the dirt. That's the stuff that I want to be able to repair, is where it's dipped in like that. See? Just looks way nicer when it's all even. And it's all leveled out like that. And granted, it's not going to be perfect, but it does look a lot better, in my opinion anyway, than having it all bumpy and weird. See? That's what I want it to do. That's all it is. I just want it to look better. I don't like having the stuff dip down under the level of the rest of it. It just, something about me and the way my mind is, I just don't like that. Plus it bugs me when I'm going around with the hammer and I see the numbers come up on the dirt and I couldn't do anything about it. That bugged me too, so that's part of it too. Because now I can do something about it. And now I will do something about it. Okay, I think that's enough messing around out there for now. This one's worse than what I've got. Great, so I just wasted all of that steel for nothing. That sucks. That really sucks. Why can I not repair this? That's bugging me though now. But I can't repair that stuff. You know what? I'm gonna start a farm. I've wanted to for a little while now. Where did I put it? There we go. I don't need the maple seeds for a farm, but I will want. I might be able to use those, I don't know. I need to pay more attention to what I'm eating. I can't use the cornmeal to plant. Potato seed. I know those aren't in the right spot right now, but I'll fix them later. Now, where should I build my farm? I kind of like the idea of having it right out here somewhere. But should I surround it with something? Let's get rid of all these plants. Grab one at a time, grab all of them. Oh no, no, don't do that. I don't know how big of a little garden I'm going to want out here. I suppose it depends on... Hey, what do you think you're doing? Where did they all come from? Okay, why are there lots of zombies? Why are there suddenly a bunch of zombies spawning in? I'm not happy about that. Something I noticed, apparently, I've got plenty of coal. Apparently, you cannot upgrade damaged dirt to fertile dirt. So I need to repair anything I want to upgrade to fertile dirt. So that might be why they added the ability to repair it too. Might be part of it. There's another more around. Okay, I think I'll bring it to about here for now. Sand into fertile dirt. Yeah, I don't damn think so. Okay, now. Let's plant some seeds. I've got one blueberry seed. Nice. Got a little right there. I've got some corn seeds. I've got one corn seed. I can go there. Potato seed. You can go on this end. In that corner. I thought you could get seeds from those. Okay, I guess not. So, if I plant one, I can pick up two. Oh, those are fruit. Okay. Let's plant a few of you then, so I can get a bunch of the fruit. I can probably get seeds from the fruit. I would think. Didn't I plant something here? No, I planted the potato up there. I thought there was yucca fruit in the game, but I can't remember how to get it. Apparently, I can get it this way, though. 38 of them. Recipes. I'm going to make 10 of those. Okay, that's a good start for the farm, I guess. I would like to get this placed in here. Maybe right here in this corner. There we go. That's a good start for a farm, I think. I can always make it bigger and add on to it later on. There, I was able to hit the cotton, so why couldn't I hit that golden rod? I don't think I need this land plane block out here. This might take a little bit. I'm gonna get rid of it though. I don't like it sitting out here. It looks weird. It looks goofy out here. Now I'm over halfway done. Ending the episode after I get this out of here. Almost done. Two more. Okay, and apparently I got the whole land claim block back. That's kind of neat. Okay, one must be from before the upload and one's after, maybe. Yeah, it says harvestable is after the upload. Go. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it for this episode. But anyway, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.